Hey guys, got another trailer reaction for you. It's been a while since I've done one. Been a bit busy lately. This one is for Inferno. Now, this is the sequel to The Da Vinci Code and Angels and Demons. Now, I know that there's a lot of hate for it because, I mean, it does transcend the book well, but that's because the book isn't that good, because the author seems to forget the use of the internal monologue, and he makes his characters say what you actually shouldn't say and just think, because those characters will already know certain information and they just explain it in like the most basic way. But I like them anyway because they're directed by Ron Howard, and Ron Howard's a good director, and it's got Tom Hanks in it. He's always good in it. And I think even though it does have problems with its dialogue, I think it's still an entertaining series of films. So let's see how this one goes. I'm going to play this in 3, 2, 1.
There's a switch. If you throw it, half the people on Earth will die. But if you don't, in 100 years, the human race will be extinct.
Interesting.
I left you a path. The hardest one yet. Only you can finish it. You are humanity's final hope.
It's Dante's Inferno.
Dante defined our modern conception of hell 700 years ago. Why Dante? Why this map of hell? Someone created a plague.
That's what caused it, I guess.
Without Professor Lin, no one can find the virus.
Earth and cars. Don't know. I mean, I didn't see any of the previous ones in the cinema, but I do own both of them. They don't look as interesting, and that device sounds really ridiculous. I mean, like, why would you make something that would destroy the human race? Like, if you blow it up, then it'll destroy half the universe. If you don't destroy it after 100, if you don't press it after 100 years, then it will destroy everyone. Let's see, when's it? I think it's out in October. Yes, 14th of October. I don't know. I might watch it in case there's nothing else that week. Not sure yet. I might have to wait for a second trailer because didn't really show anything exciting. The premise sounds completely ridiculous, but I think I'll give it a second chance, depending on what the trailer showed it to me. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe as always. I know I'm not doing as much videos as you might like to, but yeah, I'm still trying to work out what this channel will be. But if you want to check out my main source of work, then head to my blog, which is djgmovies.blogspot.co.uk. You can also check out my Facebook group, which is djgmovies, and you can follow my Twitter account, which is at djgrice. So, yeah, that's all the information I want to give. See ya!